Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, let us discuss one numerical on torque. Hello students, let us solve numericals. This is number one. This is particularly on torque. It says that there is a, I'll just write the question for you, a uniform rod . There is a uniform rod of length L and mass M, and is pivoted here, and is kept vertical. This is vertical position, kept vertical. Now, you have to find the angular acceleration of the rod when it is at an angle theta. Find this is the first question. The second part of the question is find the tangential acceleration of the free end when the rod is horizontal. Find the tangential acceleration, tangential linear acceleration of the free end when the rod is horizontal. So first of all, when it makes an angle theta, okay, when it makes an angle theta, this position with respect to vertical, how much alpha it will have, that we have to find first. So this is the situation. This rod of mass M and length L pivoted here just like this, and it will turn. When you release it, it will fall down. When it fall down, when it is making an angle theta, what is acceleration at the time? Because torque is there, the acceleration will be there. So when it makes an angle of theta with respect to vertical, what is alpha at the time? So that time alpha is what we have to find, and when it is at horizontal position, you have to find at this position what is the tangential acceleration, that you have to find. This is part A and this is part B of the question. To find the solution of the first part, we must consider that the alpha is because of the torque, and the torque is I alpha, that we know that the torque is I alpha, and moment of inertia of the rod about this end, free end, that we have not discussed so far, but you must know it, we'll do it later. The rod is there, and the moment of inertia about an axis passing through its center and perpendicular to the length is ml square by 12. at this end, any free end, it is ml square over 3. So when the rod rotates, actually it is rotating about this axis, so it is ml square by 3. I know I want alpha, but also I know that the torque is R perpendicular and F. So these two I'll equate and get the value alpha. So what my aim is, I will write this. The torque, I alpha is there, and the torque is the force and this perpendicular distance. What is the force acting on this? Force is gravitational force. Mg is acting. And because mg is there, therefore it is rotating. So this mg and perpendicular distance, when this is theta, this length is L. So this length is obviously L by 2. So when it is L by 2, this length is L by 2, the perpendicular distance is this one only, force and this distance is perpendicular distance, force and this is perpendicular distance. If this is L by 2 and this is theta, this is 90 minus theta, and therefore this should be theta. If this is theta, then this is L by 2 cos theta, this is L by 2 sin theta. So this part is L by 2 sin theta. Okay. So this force is going in this direction, which is perpendicular to this R perpendicular. This is how you find the torque. So this mg and this length. So I is ml square over 3, alpha is equal to R perpendicular is L by 2 sine theta, and the force is nothing but mg. So from here, I'll just rewrite the values, ml square over 3, alpha equals to L by 2 sine theta and mg. From here, I'll cancel this m. I'll cancel one L. Then alpha is, this 3 will come off, 3 over 2 sine theta, g sine theta divided by L. So 3g sine theta over 2L. 3g sine theta over 2L. This is the answer to the first part of the question. The alpha, when the object is making an angle theta, the alpha is 3g sine theta over 12. Now the second part of the question is that from vertical position to the horizontal position, this is your L by 2 position. What is the tangential acceleration of this end, what is the tangential acceleration? Tangential acceleration formula is alpha r. So what is the alpha at this position? If I put theta is 90 here, because at this position the angle is 90, this is a general equation. So alpha corresponding to horizontal position, that is 90 degree, equals to 3g by 2l. So tangential acceleration is alpha into r, so it is 3g over 2l into r. R is, this distance is l, so l cancels, so it is 3g over 2. This is the answer to this part of the question. Okay, thank you.